So if I didn't know any better, minus the green mag here, if I walked in and saw this, I would definitely think it belongs to the Taliban. Let me know in the comments what you think.